of season 7. Today is the 6th of December. I have not yet seen the battle pass and what it contains, although from the loading screen that I'm looking at, it looks like there's a lot of new stuff. And of course, there's been spoilers and whatnot, but anyways, let's get right on into it. We will go here. And as you can see, we have some new skins on the loading screen. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got. Phone's over here going off. I'm sorry about that. Creative mode. I heard about this. Your island, your friends, your rules. Buy the battle pass and get early access to your island in creative. That's cool. Planning on buying the battle pass, so looks like we get some extra content there. Oh, crack shot. Oh boy. I hope this isn't too loud. I have it turned down, but hopefully it's not too loud. See if it's, yeah, I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit more. This could be very loud. This is like some old school, like Merry Christmas movies. Oh, season 7. Yeah, there we go. What's going on? What's happening? Uh-oh. Here comes the glaciers. Been off in the distance for quite some time. Who's that? Oh boy. Doing the eagle. You better watch out. I swear, man, epic. It's just straight up epic. Alright, Battle Pass promises as a special thanks for buying the Season 6 Battle Pass. You'll start season. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Okay, so we got the storm wing. Oh, snowflakes. Oh yeah. Okay. So I, before the last season ended, I bought the Winter Soldier. I forget what is the ice pack or whatever. Whatever the heck his name is. That's awesome. The snowflakes. Oh, that's super cool. Okay. That is a sick looking skin. I definitely will get that 100%. Play, yeah, we already know how the battle pass works. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead, we're not gonna look at that. We're gonna go ahead and equip the snowflakes, which it looks like it's already equipped. New favorite. Okay, so that's cool. Alright. Okay. Oh. Oh my god, they added. Oh wow. Oh. Okay, let's just go ahead and, I'll tell you what, let's go through the battle pass, and then I'll decide if I want to buy. Okay, so Zenith, is it going to go through, oh, it doesn't show you the new, like, levels of, okay, maybe it, oh, shit, sick skin. Okay, that is awesome. Does Zenith here? Does he not, does Zenith not get a... Hold on, let me just check something real fast. Just one. Oh, shoot. Shoot. this. Just had a minor little like. Yeah, okay, we're not streaming. Okay, good deal. Good deal. Okay, so let's continue. Oh shoot, was it? Was the zenith going through? Okay, there it goes. There it goes. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Nice little like. This one's way cooler. Okay. We got 100 V-Bucks. Arctic camo. That's nice. Mistletoe. That's cool. Perfect present. Oh, nice. Some new black bling. Looks like it's a bunch of presents. Ice cold. Icy heart. Grumpy tree. Leave your mark. Oh. Is there like a tree skin? That would be cool. 100 V-Bucks, okay, yeah, festive paper, okay, so that's a new weapon skin, the plane, gingerbread, okay, oh, I don't know if you guys can hear this or not, I'm kind of listening to it for a little bit, oh, that is, I love Christmas, guys, Christmas is awesome, golf clap, okay, I like that. I like that a lot. Tactical sleigh. Oh my god. GG wreath. 100 V-Bucks, 100 V-Bucks. Oh, nice. And some more pets. Nice. I swear these season passes are wild. String lights, that's cool. This is gonna be just all Christmas stuff. I love Christmas. Sergeant Winter, that's a sick skin. Oh. Oh man, the llama Sergeant Winter. Dude, this skin is jacked. Oh my god. Look at his arms. My god. Okay. Let's keep going. Ultra red. Oh, oh, oh. Ice puck. Oh, a new toy. So you can. Wow, you can. I wonder if they added like a hockey rink somewhere. We'll see. Royal Air. Just a basic glider for you. Okay. 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 Yeah. Get it. Get it. Get it. Oh, yeah. Shimmer. Shimmer. Oh. Shimmer. Shimmer. I like this dance. That is a good dance. Okay. Dude. Remus. This is the last thing I need to see, man. I have been thinking about getting a dog for like the past month. Oh gosh, I hear the construction outside. Ooh, that's cool. That looks like from the cube. That's cool. Abominable axe. That's nice. Glider. Oh man. Tinder Defender. V-Bucks. Snowboarding skin, that's pretty cool. Bro, why do they make these skins so thick? Anyways, porthole, some more loading screens, that is a sick skin, that's definitely gonna be a skin I'm gonna be rocking. Pink hamster now. I don't know why they still have these in here, like the emoticons. I guess you gotta have like filler material, but anyways. Cuddle team, hula, disco, oh my god, dude, oh, hell yes, is I love disco music. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, the ice cube with something frozen in the back of it, and it drips. Oh my god. So it's like an animated back bling. That's sick. Fiber. Oh, that is gnarly. Okay. Indigo ice. Nice. I hope that damn truck isn't, like, too loud in y'all's ears. Get funky. This kind of looks like the same kind of dance as the other one. I like the music. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Melting snowman, okay. Remus skull, okay, that's kind of, it's like, wow. That's like a skull and bones version of, it's like the Bonesy, but with like the Halloween skin. They're putting skins on the pets now. Trog, oh my god, what? I can only imagine what they're gonna do, what people are gonna do with the skin with like animated films and stuff. Drawings, carbon and gold, okay, fancy burger, is this something that you can throw at people, like the tomatoes, that's amazing, dark llama, oh my goodness, look at that little thing, look at that little guy, baited, let's see, hold on, did I skip something? Dark llama. Oh, are they adding some? Are the llamas going? Are they going evil? Okay, anyways. Another hamster. Some swirls. Some more contrails. There's been a lot of contrails this game. Or this battle pass. Dirt burger. Onesie. That's kind of cool. I don't think I've ever owned or been in a onesie before. We got another music coming up. Pixel. Skull Squad, that's pretty cool. Twist. Are they just like adding all the... I know you guys can't hear this, but... Yeah, they're literally just adding all the music from the dances, I guess. And changing them slightly. Oh my god, what a sick looking dog. That is awesome. F. Wait, F key. What is that? Is that... That's... I think that's someone's... No, I'm thinking a W key. Okay, all these dances are literally the exact same. Like, they... Are like... Okay, maybe this one's a little different. Yeah, this one's definitely different. But... The finger pointing... Was like the theme of this damn... Whatever. Okay, so... Get your 100 V-Bucks, Dusty Depot, oh, throwing it back, the original Lynx, and then the Ice King, oh my god, what? Oh, and you get it from outliving opponents, not XP, that's awesome, that is sick looking, oh my god, I need it, okay, so we're gonna go ahead and purchase, let's see, you start with Battle Pass plus 25 tiers, so we would start at 30. What would that get us on? That would get us... you know what? We're just going to buy the original because I want to have some V-Bucks to buy some extra skins with. If possible. Nice. Okay. So we got it all. duos. Hell yeah. Okay. Let's go with, we got a skin for everything too, we gotta put the skin on everything, and a new contrail, the snowflakes, okay, look at all these damn emoticons that I have, okay. And then loading screen, a new loading screen. There it is. Okay. Alright, so Let's roll right on into it. My buddy has joined me. I'm about to text him. He, like, literally just joined without saying anything. So I don't know if he's even going to be here or not, but... we shall see. I told him I'm recording, so we'll see how this goes. I love the sound of that. I bet he's not even here. Okay, so here's the new map. We got Frosty Flights, Polar Peak, Happy Hamlet. I wonder if that's a Hams thing. Okay, so that is the right side of the map. The right side of the map is all still the same. Oh my god, Delta Towers is still there. Snobby Shores. Where are we going? Where are we going? Let's go. Let's go Pleasant. We're going Pleasant. Sorry if you hear the game volume through my headset, as well as through the game. It'll be like somewhat of a lag, but I apologize in advance. Look at these wings. I love this glider. This is my favorite glider times a million. Chest over here. There we go. And we got some broken dynamite. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Just pick up everything. Pick up an item of each rarity. Nice. Okay. So that's seems to be an easy. Okay, so we got station. Excuse me while I Oh boy. Of course. Oh boy. I mean, what am I supposed to do against that? What am I supposed to do against a turret? Yeah, I can't do anything. I literally cannot do anything. This is so dumb. As well as, you know, just gaming in general. So you might see some more, like, in real life videos from me in the future. And when I say in real life, I mean, like, IRL videos, like, face to face, like, full cam, like the beginning of the this video. I want to try somewhere new. Let's go Happy Hamlet, whatever the hell that is. So be on the lookout for my updated channel video for me here in the future, where I might talk about some things that have been going on in my life, both good and bad. But, you know, just keep an eye out. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit subscribe. I appreciate every one of my subscribers that have stuck around, even though I have not been nearly uploading as much as I should. We have 2,500 subs now. Over 2,500. It's more like... I screwed up this drop. Oh boy. SMG. Let's see what we got here. Oh boy. The bush is still in the game. Somewhere. Oh, I hear a chest. There we go. Okay, so I can now take this 50 pot and give him the other one. Good deal, good deal. Hopefully we can get a nice little victory royale, an epic victory royale. Also, subscribe to PewDiePie. Alright, let's keep going. Shit. What the fuck was that? That was weird. Oh, I see another guy in the... Wow. In the distance. Where's that guy at? Where'd he go? I'm just kidding. Give me that. Actually, give me that. Where's that chest at? Where's that chest? Come to Papa. I don't know why I had this bush. I'm gonna drop that bush there with that other bush. Also, why are the bushes so green? It's a little weird, don't you think? Alright, let's get moving, I guess. these things. Oh my god. That is something I did not know. Interesting. Okay. So let's make our way. There's 35 alive. Just get some more materials. I haven't done this while recording. I haven't played Fortnite while recording like this in a long time. Oh, there sounds like there's someone up here. I just heard a gunshot. Should we try and do this? Should we try and fly? What's he doing? Is he going? He's going up. Nice. Oh, that's cool. That's super cool. Alright, let's hopefully get some eyes on some people up here. Sorry, buddy. How the fuck did that guy not just die? Where did that guy go? Oh, there he is. I'm getting shot at from somewhere else now. Up top. Oh boy. Got some shots on. Or a shot on, I should say. Got him. Nice. Circle. And they are not. Where's he at? Whatever, let's get a move on. They zoomed in the map. That's a little weird. But whatever, I understand. Maybe. I don't know. It's different. Surviving endgame here. We're coming up on that 30-minute mark, so this is definitely going to be the last game. Hopefully we can get an epic victory royale. There's a chest in here. Damn, he has no meds. I just realized that. Oh, bandages. There we go. I'm moving. those new planes or a golf cart or a we got a good shot at a nice win. I see somebody. I see people over here. Don't have time. How did I miss that shot? Shit. We're out in the open right now, but should probably definitely build, but whatever. Zip lines. Oh, shoot. There's people above us. There's a guy right here. Snipe. Oh my god. Oh my god. I purposely put that to his right, thinking that he would strafe into it. Just outbuilt me. I panicked. Okay, guys. That is going to do it for this video. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like, as it helps me and my channel a ton. If you're new, you just came in from the ASMR, from the Fortnite title, welcome to ASMR. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I will catch you guys later. So, if you're watching watching this during the day, then have a relaxing rest of the day. And if you're watching this at night, then have a great day.